I'm Monique Evans with today's health news. Most people know that substance abuse over a long period of time can cause changes to the brain. But does it work the other way? People who act impulsively and seek a lot of stimulation might have differences in their brain structure, and those differences could put them at a higher risk for substance abuse. To conduct the study, researchers at Yale University, Harvard University, and Massachusetts General Hospital looked at the brains of 1,234 participants between the ages of 18 and 35. The participants were men and women with no history of psychiatric disorders or substance dependence. The researchers scanned the participants' brains using MRI and measured each section. The researchers also gave them questionnaires that asked about their tendencies to take risks, make rapid decisions, and seek intense experiences. They also recorded their alcohol, tobacco, and caffeine usage. The study found that people who sought more excitement and stimulation had reduced cortical thickness, or less gray matter in the parts of the brain that make decisions and exercise self-control. This finding was most clear in the sections of the brain responsible for emotions and behavior, the anterior cingulate and middle frontal gyrus. For Daily RX, I'm Monique Evans.